So here I have my little brother's Amazon Kindle Fire, HD. And if I click on the videos right here, nothing will come up. So if anyone knows how to fix this, just comment or link me to a video on how to do it. Thank you, goodbye.